The behaviors of type 2 evolve from parenting instincts, actually. This is a whole set of behaviors that are biologically triggered by oxytocin and its twin hormone, vasopressin. You have probably heard or read about the role of oxytocin as a hormone of trust. It is actually both a hormone and a neurotransmitter. Oxytocin acts on the female body, preparing it for maternity, but it also acts on different areas of the brain, male and female, triggering behaviors associated to parental care. In humans, they have evolved to become the basis of our drive to establish relationships, bonds, and trust. We all have that, but types 2 have it stronger. So they came to the world with a greater sensitivity to oxytocin. This resulted in a greater drive towards taking care of their family, but more importantly, a tendency to feel other people as family, weaving social connections, creating a sense of an extended community with other human beings. They must have been the first humans who took care of vulnerable members of the tribe, orphans, sick, old, and to build relations of trust and reciprocity beyond close relatives. And you know, there is evidence of humans taking care of their sick and their old as early as 1.8 million years ago. We think that was the earliest twos.